new survey has found the majority of teachers have thought about quitting since the start of the pandemic. The 2021 Teachers Report Card by the Australian College of Educators has revealed 84% of educators considered leaving due to long hours, stress and remote learning challenges. More than a quarter say they work at least 6 days a week, and almost half are not satisfied with their pay. Three quarters of teachers feel stressed at work fairly often and most of the time, and one in four are giving lessons in subjects they are not qualified to teach. The report also warns the days of teaching from 9 to 3 are long gone, with 40% devoting more than 10 hours a week to administrative paperwork.